front seat to play with the speakers. None of my plans, judge on my fans. Plus when I stop at my customized fans. Plus like, brush like, plus I got them up. Plus size 10 of every truck, I hop out the roof. Yeah, dime on my left wrist and she got...
The NFL is on EA Sports and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara.
Today, boy, what a matchup. Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here, as it'll be the Dallas Cowboys taking on the San Francisco 49ers.
It's the team of the 80s versus the team of the 90s. The Niners, the Cowboys, they're underway.
And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. Clock down to five, and they're going to burn a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive.
Well, just a little too lackadaisical, Charles, and they didn't get up and snap the ball in time. Delay of game.
Yeah, and I'm not sure if he understood where the clock was located. In different stadiums, it's in different places. You have to check that in pregame and make sure you're aware so you don't run into penalties like these.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Well, you got to think, Charles, that one's on the quarterback as everybody was up at the line of scrimmage. He just didn't call for the snap in time.
Yeah, I think he needs a little bit better awareness out there because you got to know when the clock's in single digits and either snap it or get a timeout called if you have one.
Take it up the gut.
And good yardage as he gets this one up to about the 23.
At the 23, it's second and 12.
Brings up second down at the 23-yard line.
Here's Pollard again.
And this one also slow in developing as he's maybe getting back here to the line of scrimmage, but not much more than that.
Now Prescott going to change the play.
On third down, he'll drop to throw.
Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And the Cowboys first down.
They run straight ahead here with Pollard. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down.
They did tell us they wanted to establish the ground game early, didn't they?
They did, and a small sample size that we've seen so far, but pretty good return.
Yeah, you got to like that. They've strung together a couple of first downs, established what they wanted, the running game. And guess what? They also got their lead guy running it pretty well, too.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 45-yard line. That one tipped and it's incomplete. What good hands there defensively. That's second down.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
Now a second and 10.
Hey, kill. 27. Kill.
It'll be a handoff to Pollard. 5 yards. Now it's third and 5.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off. A pretty decent gain.
Play number 7 now coming up on the drive. Third and 5. Out of the gun to give to Pollard. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. Prescott looks to throw on first. He finds his man, Pollard. And he'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of 6. Prescott now. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
I think he had to hold that one before he won until he was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Prescott. And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth.
Go. Get out there. We're going 47.
Prescott to throw it. He's got his target. That's complete. Touchdown, Cowboys. Brandon Cooks, 39 yards. And the Cowboys' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. They said that they wanted to get him involved early, and what a way to cap their opening drive, Charles. We know he's one of the fastest receivers in the NFL, and he showcased it on that play.
And when you have a guy like that, you want to make sure the defense sees him early, right? You want to see how they're going to adjust, how they're going to try and guard him, because they can't replicate his speed in practice unless they've got one of the few guys who are as fast as he is. And all it took was one drive, he burned them, and I don't think it's the last time they called his number in this one.
So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Purdy going to lead the 49ers to the line, first and 10. Right at the 30. The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. And he's got a good gain of 7 up to the 37. So from the 37, here's second and three.
Again, they run. Again, it's McCaffrey.
That's a good acceleration there as he's across midfield to the 48-yard line.
First and 10 at the 48-yard line.
Purdy to throw it on first down. Got a man. That's IU.
And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right of the yard. Up the gun, McCaffrey. And he gets it down to the 32. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
First and 10 at the 32-yard line. Let's
go. Now Purdy.
Are able to match the opening drive touchdown against them with one of their own.
Jake Moody now for the point after.
It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7. Team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away.
But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25.
Take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
That one caught along the sideline. Did he stay in? Yes, he did. But hang on here. A penalty marker is on the field. Well, Charles, sometimes we talk about the lengths officials sometimes go to protect star quarterbacks, but that one, that was tough to argue against.
Yeah, and I'm sure that everyone's going to say, hey, we're going to administer the penalty the same way for all quarterbacks. But when it's a star back there, even more so are they going to be diligent about throwing the flag.
These two teams all tied after one. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Cowboys in possession as they've got it with a first and 10.
Kill at 47.
Out of the gun, here's Prescott. Slant pass, it's Ferguson. And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. And he'll go down at the 28. First down, Prescott. And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Now Dak, he wants to change the play.
46.
Throwing on second and long. Prescott. Open man downfield is land. It's complete. Touchdown. 2 first half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys have taken the lead. And on that one, able to catch it, also able to have the wherewithal to take it in for the score.
And how about the phases of a successful catch and a completion of a play?
look the ball in, secure the catch, and then, of course, the run after the catch that ends up in the end zone.
Now the extra point up and good by Aubrey. And that makes the score 14-7. 49-7. So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. And they'll get him down inside the 30 to 27. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They trail a one-score deficit 14-7 as they come up first and 10. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
Brings up second and 11 at the 26-yard line.
They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And he'll take this up to the 30, a gain of 4.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Here comes third down at 7. Purdy now to throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he's going to have the Niners first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Shotgun now with Purdy. And that one into the hands of Ayuk downfield. Touchdown! Niners. Brandon Ayuk, 53 yards. And the 49ers are within an extra point of tying up this ball game. Moody good with the extra point, and we are tied at 14. One tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on both sides, moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. And we haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout.
An excellent start for both offenses. The fans have to be enjoying this to see all these points go up on the board. As a former defender, you know I'm not enjoying this at all. But right now, both these teams just trading haymakers. Let's see if anyone slips up.
He's got a man complete. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. And that one results in 35 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And a short gain there down to the 37-yard line. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. They go back to Pollard on second down. And that one opened up for him well as he'll take this down to the 26-yard line. 54 yards rushing for him now on what was his 10th carry of the ballgame.
Cowboys.
kill, kill.
Gonna run again here with Pollard. No dice this go around. He's hit behind the line and taken down. Prescott urging his guys to go quickly. They need to get up and set. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. That's gonna be caught. And out of bounds all the way down at the three. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Pollard. He'll take this into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
Well, he's been the workhorse on this drive, and it would have been unfair to bring someone else in to finish the job. So they go back to him again, and he delivers with a touchdown run.
Aubrey now for the PAT. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14.
Cowboys 21, 49ers 14.
So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They'll look for a drive to tie this up, down 21-14 as they have it first and 10. Purdy's throw pulled in by Kittle. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
Purdy looking to throw on first down here. And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, 49ers. Jerron Jones, 60 yards. And the Niners are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. These two teams in this first half, it's been fun. Back and forth, back and forth. Well, it's not fun for the defensive coordinators, but offensive coordinators are enjoying it.
Yeah, they're having streaks here, aren't they? Being able to put scores together and really bunch them up, and we have a tight game here. You know, we often talk about having the right shoes for the right turf. Today is track shoes. That's what we've seen with these offenses.
Yeah, it's been an absolute track meet so far. Fun to watch. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. Taken at the goal line. And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into intermission?
I would have to think that would be the goal for sure. I don't think you sit on anything here. Here's your opportunity. Push it downfield. As you mentioned, it's a tie game. So minus a disaster on your part, You've got that in your back pocket. Go ahead and try and get some points and feel great going into the half.
Second down, Pollard again.
They follow up the gain of two with a gain of one that time. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half.
Fire deep downfield for Lamb.
That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
And they're not going to go quietly into this halftime break. They know they're in for a fight, so they're trying to make every possession count. They took the big shot there, but it winds up incomplete.
Anger is on to punt, and he gets this one away.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken just outside the 20-yard line. That's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And the Niners will go on offense, first and 10.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive as they will take over here with a little more than 30 seconds remaining.
He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down. Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter.
Play action, and now here's Purdy to throw it. And looking for Kittle, but it's intercepted.
Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown.
Well, that's what you get, apparently, when you try to take on a Pro Bowl cornerback. I mean, what a play there to make the interception and also bring it back for six.
And he is so good that we've seen teams absolutely stay away from throwing the ball at him. Here, he's just reading the quarterback's eyes the entire way, makes a great play on the football, and turns it into six.
No, he missed the PAT. No good on the extra point, so a letdown there. And this will stay a six-point ball game.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away.
And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. Good starting field position for the 49ers as they have it first and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Play action. Now Purdy.
And this will be caught at the 30. Now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10.
Out of the gun, Purdy. And this ball incomplete. A
look very much to be a catchable ball. He could not hang on. Second down coming up. Here's Purdy. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. And he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here. It's been a shootout so far. We'll see which defense can make the adjustments as we get back underway in the second half. Fighting his way through contact. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
Well, Charles, in that first half, we saw a fair amount of offense on both sides of the football, and now the team trailing here will start with it in the third quarter.
And we both know this coach pretty darn well, don't we? Because his game planning is always on point. And now that he's getting the ball to start the second half, how about all the offense that you already referenced in the first half? He'll put that all together and come out with something really strong, I believe, to get things going here in the third quarter.
Toward the sideline, and look at that catch, dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
Let's make this one simple. What a catch, especially the finishing part of getting his feet in bounds, toe tapping, and of course, foot dragging.
A little tapestry, if you will.
Ooh, I like it.
Again, he'll find Samuel for the completion. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Samuel going to go in motion right. They'll get it forward to him on the touch pass. And he's just going to run right into that big old defensive end. And that play going nowhere. This defense not fooled one bit on that touch pass.
And this has become one of those kind of in vogue plays, you know, kind of like the shuffle pass was a few years ago. This one never got off the ground, but you understand why a lot of teams are running it. These wide receivers, a lot of them, they've run like
touchdown 49ers. Debo Samuel, 36 yards. And the 49ers are an extra point away from taking the lead.
Brandon, is there any way you and I can join this quarterback in the zone he's in? He's absolutely feeling it. Touchdown after touchdown, throwing the ball.
Moody good with the extra point, and that will put them on top here in the third. So here's Moody back out there now to send this one away. And he elects not to bring this one out as his guys will take over at the 25.
Hey,
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Kill. And Charles, it feels like we're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
Yeah, and it feels like you're going back and forth almost a little bit like a tennis match, right? And we're just, you know, our heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it? A little bit of a challenge for each side trying to match each other.
First down, and it's Pollard again. And he'll grab a gain of five out of this up to the 41-yard line. And quickly, they get to the line.
A gain of five brings up second and five.
Prescott, he's going to change things up here. On second down, it's Pollard. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. They'll try to throw now. Prescott swinging this out for Pollard. And he'll get it down here to the 43. Options galore here. Second and a few inches. Now a give here to Pollard. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42.
He's brought down at the 42-yard line. A gain of 1 yard.
Now they'll shift things around. Prescott on first down. To the sideline, and that is a heck of a catch as he was able to get both feet in. 23 yards on the play.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days. But you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target. And that's how he'll shred a defense.
It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
This has been an up and down, back and forth type of a game, hasn't it? Maybe this long drive take a little bit of the wind out of their sails, kind of settle things down a little bit.
Second and six.
Hey, kill, 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 kill.
They run again with Dowdle. And he'll take this one down near the 15. A minimal gain there on the eighth play of the drive.
That run wasn't a big breaker, but I don't think the guys on offense mind very much. They've got a nice drive going, and they might just be luring the defense in a little bit. They could probably come back with a play action, maybe go over the top. But right now, on this drive, their playbook is open.
Prescott fires one out wide complete. Touchdown, Cowboys! Three touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys have retaken a third quarter lead. So a very strong first drive in the second half, Charles, as they've turned that halftime deficit into a third quarter lead.
And they were pretty purposeful there, weren't they? Measured in their approach. But boy, they executed awfully well moving the ball down the field.
So Dak will bring the Cowboys up to go for the two-point try. Prescott, they're going to throw for it. He's got it at the two. And he will find the end zone here, and the lead moves up to seven. So they elect to pass there on the two-point try. Sometimes could prove risky there. It worked out.
Yeah, and I love how you bring up that it can prove risky, because if you get it intercepted and they return it, that's 2 points for the defense, but not on that play.
So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away.
they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going a little bit crazy right now. But let's face it, all of our friends who play fantasy, they're enjoying the heck out of this show because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. They'll try to get the running game going with McCaffrey to about the 35, second down.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up a score.
Purdy off the play fake. Not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time has now run out on this third quarter of play. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this third down play as we've played three quarters. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. They head to the line facing a third and seven following the incompletion on second down. Purdy looking to throw. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. And he's going to have the 49ers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Here's Purdy on first and 10. This will be caught at Samuel. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. They couldn't ask for much more to this point in the second half. A gorgeous day, one score game. First and 10 here. Purdy will look to throw again here. This one caught by Kittle. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Complete out to Samuel on the quick throw. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3. 11 more on that one and another first down.
I like the design that we're seeing right there. This is what they need. Down by a touchdown here in the 4th. They just need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings, take their shots.
They'll try to run it in going out to right. And across the chalk into the end zone. It's a 49er touchdown. And the 49ers are an extra point away from tying this game here in the 4th. Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And an important one that is, as we are all tied now early in this 4th quarter. Now this one setting up for a great finish. All tied in the 4th as the kick's away. Fair catch going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. They no longer have the lead after that last touchdown, all tied up in the 4th quarter, and a chance for this offense to mount a potential game-winning drive right here.
pass is going to be intercepted.
And the Niners are going to take over a couple of yards shy of midfield. Well, we say it often, Charles, but not all interceptions are created equally, and that is a big one here in a tie ball game in the fourth quarter.
And, Brandon, when games are this close, it usually comes down to the team making the fewest mistakes, and that was one of our mantras back at Tennessee. Coach Major say all the time, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. You've got to cut those down to give yourself an opportunity.
On first down, this is McCaffrey.
And he's fortunate to get anything from that. Give him a yard up to the 49.
Sometimes you're aligned perfectly and the play comes to you, and sometimes you got to cover some ground to go make the play, as we just saw there.
We saw a great, great example of perseverance right there on that play.
Got to be careful. They might want to throw one over his head as this game progresses.
And he's got this one across midfield into Cowboy territory.
Only gets 3 yards there on the heels of the 1 yard pickup. Sets up 3rd and 6. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
A field goal from this spot likely out of the question. They've got to get closer here on 3rd down. Purdy now to throw off the play action. And he is caught. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A big one there on 3rd down. They hit for 30 yards.
Well, this game has certainly had no shortage of offense. Both teams have been revved up from the start. And here's yet another big play. Boy, both defenses have just got to be dragging out there because they've been run ragged throughout.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on 1st down.
A handoff, McCaffrey running right. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two.
A good run there off right tackle in an old school NFL football. The right side, the offensive line, often known as the nasty side. The left side, usually the technical side. Kind of reminds me of the old Atlanta Falcons 2009-2010. That's how they constructed their offensive line.
And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the 1.
That's a great run right there on 1st down. Didn't quite get into the end zone, but now you've set yourself up for at least 2, maybe 3 more shots from close range.
Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's 49er football here as we get you reset. They've got it 2nd and goal as they look to grab a late lead.
Here now, 2nd and goal.
McCaffrey is not going to get in. In fact, he'll lose a couple of yards back to the 3.
Partner, you got about 20 coaches on your payroll, but there's 60,000 of them in the stands. I don't think any of them like that play.
And the later we go, it's starting to sound like 100,000 in here. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, 3rd and goal.
McCaffrey. Take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. Christian McCaffrey, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Niners have broken our tie and have taken a 4th quarter lead. Now Moody for the PAT.
And they will take a 7-point lead now.
So after the made field goal by Moody, he's back out to kick this one away. And the fair catch taken. No time will come off the clock. And they will begin this critical drive at the 25-yard line. This is 1st and 10.
It's
So the drive's going to start with Pollard. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
Here comes second down.
Here's Pollard again. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game.
Final minute, one timeout remaining. First and 10. Now Dak.
And his throw is going to be incomplete.
That's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle so they're ready if a tackle happens inbounds.
Out of the gun again to Pollard.
And he's across the 40, 3 extra yards to the 43.
For the faithful in full war here in Santa Clara. This is third down. Here's Dak.
Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Now give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
With that incompletion, reality is staring them right in the face. This entire game is down to the next snap.
No choice but to go. Here's fourth down now.
Desperation time. Prescott on four. Complete. Pollard. And now this is going to be close. The defense says they stopped him, and they did. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And the Niners take over in terrific field position. For the 49ers. This one about to be on ice. Charles, normally when you see a group score this many points, it's a complete blowout, but instead they needed every single one of those in this close, high-scoring affair.
Hey, Brandon, I'm still on the edge of my seat after that one because when you have that much scoring and it still comes down to one possession game at the end, that's not something we see very often. In this case, these offenses, they brought it. The defenses, they're going to need some work going forward.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. You've been watching the NFL.
Get that boy out of there. It's a sweep. Do my dance. that's Mr. Clean. Game nice, but I play it so mean. Front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweet break. Shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. He toes up in the drip. I bet they didn't notice. Air Force Ones got me walking like POTUS. God's child, so I know that I'm chosen. Drake with me, man, I feel like DeRozan. Left and right wrist equally frozen. All four pockets equally swollen. It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's bag season, I'ma post like a center. Diamond chains and a mink in the winter. All these rings on, you could tell I'm a winner. I'm a walking bucket like that boy I done dim. Got the pink slip for these whips, ain't no rental. Steady breaking records, give them something to remember. Money, power, and respect is so simple. What separate good and great is they mental. It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
Hey, we ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yes, sir. It's a sweep. We the midweek. I tend to smile VVS on my teeth. Money made, rather I'll never be beat. Got rid of Bronco, got SOTG. Deep in that jungle, came out with a meat. Got a tread like got 2K on my feet. Slide with the bros, I don't care what you think. 17 flash, gonna go in a blink. Hey, hey. Wrist got no thirst, like, what do you drink? Last of the real, yeah, my kind be extinct. Bad little G used to drink from the sink. Whoa, whoa. No TLC, I'm too lit, we can't creep. Flight to Miami, I stay with that heat. Hopped on the jet, cause
it's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
I went out and got everything on my own. Please don't try to give me no advice. Where was your tooth in it? We was down bad broke and my mama couldn't keep on the light. No cat and no dog, we sleeping with mice. Beans and weenies, we ate it with rice. I swore to my mama that I was gonna change my life. I was grinding every night.